We tested 14 snowboard mittens, but only 4 stood above the rest.
Our pick for the best overall snowboard mitten is the Steel Objective Insulated Mitt. One thing that we really like about them is their gauntlet. Another thing we really like about the Steels is, even though they are a mitten, the liner is a glove, so it helps you with dexterity. If you prefer a short cuff or undermitt style, go with the Burton Gore-Tex Undermitt. These had the thinnest and most comfortable cuff out of any glove we tested, which means they fit really well under your jacket sleeve. Next up are the Hestra Army Leather Heli Mitts.
So these are really great for people who get really cold hands, or for people who live in really cold climates.
Lastly are the Hestra Fallline Three Finger Glove. These are the best lobster or claw style mittens that we tested. We really like these because they're so flexible and you can do normal snowboarding tasks like clipping your helmet without too much difficulty.